Hello friends, welcome to the OneMove Windows Technical Tutorials. Today we're gonna see how to download the Windows Server 2022 Evolution Edition. Yeah, so what is the great in this? So yeah, by googling it you can start to get it, but today I'm gonna show you a small tip. So usually when you try to download a Windows Server 2022 or any Windows Server edition, you need to fill that form, right? The Microsoft will ask for your basic details, name, email and all this stuff. So today I'm gonna give you a direct link so that you don't need to fill that form. Straight away using that link you can download it. So the link will be available in the description. So what you have to do is just need to copy and go to a browser, paste the links, here you go, the boom. Yeah, so we haven't filled any details here, but you got the download link. So what you have to do, so based on your language, preferred language, you can select the ISO file. For English, you do have the two options. So one is the ISO and other one is the VHD. So if you're using a VMware or any Oracle kind of stuff as an infrastructure, as a gen, as an infrastructure, then you have to use an ISO. Even the hypervisors can use an ISO, but the VHD option is available for, especially for the hypervisor. So by using this, so you can straight away map this VHD as a template to the VM, and you can right there on the VM. That you need to just reset the password, that's it. So currently we're going with ISO. Once you click on this link, the download will start. It's approximately 4.7 GB. So based on your internet speed, it's gonna take 10 to 15 minutes. So that's it guys. So in future videos, I'm gonna show you how to create a VM using this ISO. And after that, we're gonna see some tutorials with respect to Active Directory. Yep, there is a pipeline, there is a lot of things that I planned for this year. So in order to watch all my videos, so please do subscribe, so the, and hit the bell icon, so that whenever I upload a new video you will get the notification. Thanks for watching, have a nice day.